The average American now lives to be nearly 78. Fewer people are smoking. New drugs are helping to lower cholesterol and blood pressure. Deaths from lung, colon, and breast cancer are all down.
People are listening. They're getting cells screened. They're having their cancers identified at an earlier stage when more effective treatments are available. And they're also seeking treatments to prevent it from coming back.
Women still live longer than men, and whites longer than blacks, but that gap is narrowing. The census report also shows that Americans are retiring later in life. One out of four of us is now working past the age of 65, and our work day is starting earlier. More than 5 million commuters are on the road by 5 a.m. John Waldmer of Milwaukee retired from Allen Bradley in his late 50s. He's visited Europe and noticed that things are slower there.
I think they're somewhat more relaxed than we are. They seem to have less stress because there's some of them have even shorter work weeks.
Betty Daniels plans to stay in the information services field until at least age 67 for Social Security.
And if I'm feeling well, I'll work longer.
Because you want to?
Yes, because I want to. And I love what I do.
These are my drawings that I did today.
Marquette University freshman Allie Clark wants to start her marketing career in New Zealand for a slower pace.
I plan on not having a job that makes me get up too early. At least not 6. That's early. That's really early.
That's the freshman talking. By the time she graduates, she'll realize you got to get up early. Well, the report shows that despite all the medical advances in the U.S., more than 40 other countries in the world beat us in life expectancy. Number one on the list, the tiny European nation of Andorra, where the average person lives to be 83 and a half years old. Live in the newsroom, Mike Miller, WISN 12 News.
All right, Mike, thank you.